just going out there and just playing basketball, because we know when you get to this level that everybody's going to be good. And now all you have to do is just do those little things, fundamental-wise. And that's a big part of what we're working on. So when we do go out there and it's time to play Pac-10, when you're doing those little things and you're out working other people, then you'll get that win.